Ashton, we gotta go.
Are you gonna do it?
Yeah, you should totally do it. It'll be so funny.
I don't really think I should. He's my best friend, and you guys are causing me to do something I don't really want to do.
Well, you know what I have on you? I can just use it against you.
You're right.
So an unsung hero is someone who is unrecognized and... I'm sorry. Did I just hear your phone go off, Sebastian? Sebastian, was that your phone?
Yeah.
What is so important that you must get a text message in the middle of this lesson? Is it not important to you?
It is.
I need your phone. It's going right back to the office. This should be off during class, young man. The rest of you get back to work.
Wait. You know what I'm about to say. We used to be best friends, so what happened to us?
I mean, first of all, you're the one who started all this.
You have to understand, I've been...
Ever since you started hanging out with those two, you've been acting totally weird. Like, I can't even have this conversation anymore.
Vanessa!
Oh my god, what do you want? Apparently you're not friends with us anymore and you'd rather go hang out with that loser.
You know what? I'd rather go hang out with that loser instead of you guys. What you guys do is absolutely wrong in every single way, and Sebastian is way better than you guys anyway. So, you know what? I'm done with you guys.
Whatever. Go hang out with that loser.
Yeah, I will.
Hey, what do you want?
Look, I'm really sorry.
For what?
You probably know what I'm sorry for, but... I'm not friends with Matt and Vanessa anymore because I know what they made me do to you was pretty wrong.
That doesn't really make it up.
I know it doesn't, but I'm trying to make a difference here. And I really want to go back to when we were best friends. So can we go back to that?
Okay.